move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. You like to
move it.
I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. You like to
move it.
St. Angela Marie Key. Follow God's path of life and remember,
my hands and yours. One smile sparks another.
St. Angela Marie Key.
One of the ways that we help feed our heart is by exercising with the Fitness Gram. The Fitness Gram is a national testing-based program for core muscles and everything designed for the body in movement. And we do the running one called the Fitness Gram. This year, because of our virus, we do it in place. If you are in K through 2, your goal is 7 laps. If you are in 3rd level to 8th level, we want the goal to be 15 laps. However, the national goal is 79 laps for equaling 1 mile. And when we used to be able to run the gym from one length to the other, we had students that accomplished that task. So enjoy watching the students perform the Fitness Gram. Thank you.
We'll begin in 30 seconds. Line up at the start. The running speed starts slow, but gets faster each minute after you hear this signal. A single lap should be completed each time you hear this sound. Remember to run in a straight line and run as long as possible. The second time you fail to complete a lap before the sound, your test is over. The test will begin on the word start. On your mark, get ready, start.
This is something that you could do at home using just a paper plate. And I have a cup full of pennies. And this is a balance activity. And in doing that, you are trying to catch, beginning with one penny and tossing it up and catching it on the paper plate. The goal is to try to catch as many pennies as you have in your jar, adding them one at a time. If there is a miss, you start over with it. And then The accomplishment is maybe 10 pennies caught all at one time. Let's put some music on and try this. All right. That's one. Now Miss Sue has two. I got it. Three. Oh, and so if I miss it, then I have to start all over back at one. And you also can try to put another element to it by jogging and just tossing it up and balancing it. So you have a number of ways. This is good for eye and hand coordination. And just a fun thing to do. Then I'm gonna empty them all. Whoa, so I cut. And I'm just jogging with it, which makes it a little more difficult. All right, I hope you have a good time. Paper plate, pennies, and you're jogging for that part. Remember, exercise feeds the heart. Excellent job. Going to explain our circuit training fitness stations that go along the east side of the gymnasium. We've chosen our 8th level students to demonstrate, and there are poly spots along the line, and we'll start with one person, and that person leads the exercise and everybody in the class follows. So when this person is demonstrating it, you may follow it from home. You can do it as long as you want. And then it goes to the next station and exercise, and there will be 8 flowing stations along. We will change these from time to time in our videos, from yoga poses to core to maybe jump rope, but they will all be valued circuit station training. Enjoy.
Yeah.
move it, move it. You like to
move it.
I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. You like to
move it.
I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. You like to
move it.